Hello everyone and welcome to Blacksmith's Beer. Okay, I don't know anything about this game. I'm just gonna get the music down. We're gonna jump straight in. Shop name, Goldie. Stabby shop. And the name. What? It's a good name for a black. Okay, so I'm not actually sure what the hell we have to do on this, to be absolutely honest. So you talking to chicken. At least it's put the name in. That's one thing. Let's skip all this. By the way, this is a free demo on Steam, so if you want to download it, check it out. Just type Blacksmith in at the top search bar. Otherwise it'll take you just try and find it going through the old menus it gives you. So there we are, fine Viking type person. Yeah, it's a mouse controller jobby. Look around, press start. That's your inventory. Is that your inventory? Yeah, I guess. Quests, friendships. New map coming soon. Journal. So I guess this is going to tell you about all your bits and bobs. And your options. Follow the arrow to your shop. Ah, I didn't even see that there. Oh, I tell you what, it is very nice. It's a bit World of Warcrafty graphics, but it's kind of, maybe not. Looks like a World of Warcrafty graphics, but. So I guess that's to open your shop. That's to get out. So what do you do now? Use the E key to clean up and find some copper chunks. Ah, so was everything the mouse? Right. Okay. Let's just clean up everything. We're bound to miss it. I'll miss something anyway. some handles or something. That's like a smelter. Where you melt stuff, I guess. Right, so heating the furnace before you can melt something, you need to add fuel to the furnace. Select it and click around. Well, I would assume that is going to be needed for making the handles. So we'll stick the coal in, move that to there, stick that in three. That won't do it. Okay, so we'll want one. So we'll stick it in here, don't we? Cancel. Ah, well, we're done. That was stupid. Right, so okay. Right, next, mix at least four bronze. Well, I've only got three bronze. How I miss some bronze. Oh, sorry, yeah, it's copper and what's it in it? And I want copper and tin. Interact with the blue most custom basic. Alright, so you got to choose the blade type. We want brute blade, so it's that one. Okay, so I want a basic guard. This is quite good. So this would just do a normal guard, we don't need to. Okay, so drag and drop that into the right areas. It's a basic guard. Handle, and we have pommel. Build it. So the damage on it does 736 damage per second. Do you have to grind it? No. You go outside, okay. Let me just put that on there. I did it again. Right. Let's get me to go out and do some ordering. Okay, so send us to over here. What did I want? Recommend iron, coal, and a pommel mold. How much have we got? Didn't see how many to order. Unless I'm missing something. Pommel mode. Cool, wow, I can get loads of that. Enough? I will always get more. So there's another board. This lay bench me crashing new grips. That's the logs that we got. Order the lay bench. You'll need it to craft some grips. Do I need anything else? Do I need order? Well, give me 330 to play with, so might as well get some logs. I guess you just stats there. Bad little room there. Okay, is this going back upstairs? I'm not. Ah, yeah. Alright, so this is the delivery area. That's good that you actually zoom into even if you don't press anything. That might just be this tutorial, like. We've got a pommel mold there. Stick it in the rack. Ah, oh, that's brilliant. That's the way it just comes into you. That is good. But I didn't see the iron unless it's iron ore sentry. Decorating will be a rating system. So we've got to do that between 9 AM and 6. Okay. Alright, so we'll move the wood. Actually, put some wood there. That looks like a better class of handle. Trunk line. Cool. Did I not order a copper? No, never mind. Okay, so we're going to try this lid out. If it'll let us. Alright, so you get to. Walks Fury. That is pretty good. I wish it was somewhere of. I mean, I suppose you can just pull them down. So we've got one bronze in there. So in the later game there must be some better material. Go for a nice fancy word. Thing. Right, we need a pommel. I've got a default one in there, but I might as well see what we can do with it. Okay, we'll go with that one. Okay, we're just about ready. And we shall interact with it. Okay, so we've got the blade. We've got the iron pommel. We've got our nice fancy handle. Where's the guard? Was it that one? No. Ah, where is it? Ah, there it is. Look on that 822 damage. Damage. Whoa. It's not worth very much, but let's open up the shop, see if we get any cash. Whoa, he came straight in, didn't he? Okay, so this is a quick look. I think it's just going to continue and continue on. I don't really have anything left to sell at the moment. I might as well close the shop. Stuff we've got left. We've got plenty of coal, but we've got no metal. How much is left in there? We've got enough to actually make another one. But just the blade, I think. before it cools down. So we're going to need to buy more metal. We don't need any wood or anything, we've got plenty of that. We've got plenty of coal. It'll allow me to we've got plenty, we can do at least one more when the stuff comes, but I can't do anything till I do. Hey. Want me a couple more? Put some more coal in, probably. I think we'll go for that one. So we're just going to use the default stuff that we've actually got. Don't think we've got. I think we've got everything. We might not have a guard. I don't know. All right, we need a guard. Okay. All that. We do need a guard. Okay. Yeah. How much is it for one? I like this game. This is nice and neat. Nice neat game. Right, I think that's a pommel. What about a green handle? I think green are a little bit better. God. I'm surprised there isn't a grinding wheel or something before that. See how much that one earns. Wow, win straight away.
Oh?
Oh, bought it. Wow, we got quite a bit of that. Well, guys, I think we'll kind of leave it there. I like this game. I can't wait for it to come out, actually. Or at least a better, give it a try. It's free download on Steam. Remember to search for Blacksmith there. Or just Blacksmith. I'm sure you won't be disappointed with it. Well, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.